The sickening head moved in closer to me, and I felt myself sway with terror, certain that in any moment I would lose consciousness. I was astonished to see the neck of the creature extend 25 to 30 feet out of the water before the body appeared. As the sickening face of the monster drew closer to me, I could make out the long white fangs that extended out of his putrid mouth from both sides, with both the upper and lower jaw.